Open the door, Richard.
Bring the car down.
Get out of here.
Get out of here,
Bob.
I told you about coming in there stealing whiskey on the bar every time somebody turned his back. You did steal the whiskey.
Oh,
if I catch you in there again, I'll kick your teeth out. One by one.
No, you won't.
No, what?
I said, yes, you will.
Listen, I'm a bad bean from Boston, and I was born with boxing gloves on.
Yeah, and you keep messing with me, and you're going to die the same way, too. Come telling me he's a bad bean from Boston. And I get through with him, he'll be a has-been from Baltimore. I'll go back and pick up his gun. Getting mad because I won't buy no drinks. It ain't no use of me buying when everybody else is buying. I ain't been buying no liquor, and I ain't gonna start it now. I'm gonna keep on drinking to everybody's health until I ruin my own. Yeah, he comes grabbing me in the car. Well, he won't grab nobody else because I'm going back and relieve him of his grabbers.
That's what I'm on.
Yeah, I break up his joint. Yeah, I break it up. I stick a match to your joint, burn it down to the ground. I run him out of town. I run him long as he can find something to step on. He gonna tell me something. You're not gonna lie, I don't know. I go back and run him out of town. That's right. I go back. I go back in there. Well, I ain't going back today, but I'm gonna try to make it tomorrow. And tomorrow at 2 o'clock, I'm going on home and get me some sleep.
I got to get off the street because I don't want my pastor to see me like this.
Yeah, you have to be so careful these days because people are so quick to scandalize your name. And I don't think my name was standing the most scandalized. So I'm going to get on in the house and get me some sleep. That's what I need. I'll get on in.
I'll collect my bill. I better, man.
You know, that's a shame. I know I ain't drunk. Just that whiskey is heavy, that's all. They ought to stop people from drinking whiskey in a hang. Get drunk and it makes you act so common. And I know I ain't common because I got some class I ain't never used yet. He's going to tell me something about Green Willow Street. And I know about that street. I got that old boy last Saturday night. It ain't no Yes, I'll get in the house here and wake up everybody so I can go to sleep. That's the way I do that. I see him.
Ah, open the door, Richard.
That's the boy room.
Now, what's the matter with you?
Hey, open that door up there, Richard! I know he ain't going out nowhere because I got on the clothes.
Now, what's the matter with you?
Hey, open the door, Richard!
Now, that's mean I don't like the room with nobody. He don't want to open the door for me. And I owe just as much rent up there as he do. I think I'm going to move next day to go. This little woman, she's charging too much rent in her house.
$3 a month.
Yeah, and got the nerve to be mad because we're 11 months in the rent.
Why, she come asking me this morning, she said, when you boys want to give me some of my back rent? I just told her, she lucky she getting the front rent out of
here. Oh, why don't you my door, Richard?
Then she come asking me when is I'm going to work, and I ain't thinking about no work. I don't want no job. I'm going back on relief Monday. I was on relief last summer, but I don't know. They got short of help, and they couldn't send your checks out, and you had to go get them and all that, so I put it down.
What you going to do about the door, Richard?
I don't think he's gonna do nothing. But I get in, so I go around through the back and I come around through the alley. I don't need no Richard Dome, no stuff. I just didn't want to be walking in no dark alleys this time of night. Going up walking in an alley and somebody stick me up. I got to get it hurt because I have nothing to offer. But I get on in the house. After I get a little sleep, I know I'll be right. And like I told you, now you know I ain't never drank no whiskey before that won't let you go nowhere.
Here's another thing. You keep this light out of that bar and you stay out too.
I ain't bring no ladder.
You just bring the ladder now.
Damn, can we go?
I don't care who brought the ladder now. You keep it out.
Yes?
Yes. Okay, it's all right with me. You keep it out.
Did you tell about playing the kitchen women and give a half out of whiskey? Did you tell me that? Did you tell that?
Come on, you give me a lesson. What did you didn't paint no kitchen? What did you do with the paint I had in that bottle?
Who was that?
What did you do with the paint I had in that bottle?
Paint?
Hey.
Was that paint in that bottle?
Oh, man, you should have told me so that.
You put paint in a whiskey bottle and set it in front of me?
Give me some paint remover then, I'll drink that.
Come on, get
listen, Dusty, why don't you get yourself a job and go to work?
No, you
by that?
Why don't you get yourself a job and go to work?
Me? Go to work?
Son, you know me for many days, didn't you? You ever know me to work? You ever know anybody know to work?
Well, coincidentally, did you ever know anybody know somebody that found out to have ideas where I was?
Well, don't worry, you won't.
Man, you are impossible.
I don't care what I am, I ain't tired.
You gonna tell me how to live. Just like I told him that just.
Now, this old woman crossed the street. She sees everything that happens in the neighborhood, look at her. Now, she done spied me or this. She done called a sister to the wonderful Whitney. She wants to make sure this is me. She keep on acting sister. Ain't that me? Ain't that me?
Yeah, this is me. I'm drunk again.
I just hope she said something about me in the meeting Sunday. And I'll have a whole family thrown out of me. Her husband come out there last Sunday. He was so inebriated.
Inebriated?
When he got on his knees to pray, he went to sleep. I had to sober up right quick and pray for him. I ain't got no time to be praying for nobody. I've got my own soul to sterilize. But I'm glad he's still so loud. I got to take him down in the house and get a little sleep. That's what I got to do. Don't let go, Ricky. I don't want you to open the door.
I don't want you to do nothing.
I take my ladder and climb up on the transom. I don't need no reason. He wants somebody to beg him to open the door. I get in by myself. I don't think he's going to tell me how to have mine. Hey, man, I climb up on the transom.
I live my life.
I'm high
as a Georgia pine. But it ain't no use being too high, though.
But I get in, though. I better, man, I get in. I climb up on the south. But I didn't know if he's going to tell me. I didn't know how to live my life. I better, man, I didn't know how to tell me. Now. I get in. I don't need Richard.
Oh, why don't you open my door, Richard?